expression of the mind. Not accept things as they are, but to understand it, to go into it, to examine it, till your heart and your mind live for the thing that you have to find out, the way of living differently. But that depends on you and not somebody else. Because in this there is no teacher, no pupil, there is no leader, there is no guru, there is no master, no savior. You yourself are the teacher and the pupil, you are the master, you are the guru, you are the leader. And to understand is to transform what is. You are everything.